So, let's actually explain this in an easier way. So, time as we know it is stable. It's constant. It's like a straight line. It's something like, it keeps going. It never stops. It's always the same. It doesn't go back. But that's what I've been doing. I've been changing one little point in time, and that's been erasing the entire next generation of what's happening, including the new form of line.